But first, breaking news, a mystery unraveling on the side of a highway. Right now, investigators are searching for any more clues after finding human remains on the side of the road. Orlando police tell News 6 it's in the area of the 429 and the turnpike, not far from McCoy. This is video from Sky 6. That is all the information they're releasing right now. We will let you know as soon as we learn more.